Hi, I'm Secretary of Energy Ernie Moniz. We've always been a nation of innovators and inventors. Today, as we tackle urgent challenges like climate change, we are again looking to our brightest scientists, students, and entrepreneurs to help build a clean energy economy. In that spirit, I'm pleased to announce the American Energy Data Challenge. We invite you to share your ideas through a series of four challenges that combine open data and energy innovation. We need your help to make available data easier to access, simpler to use, and more applicable for consumers. The tools you build can empower American consumers to use energy more efficiently, letting families and businesses make informed decisions about the energy they use and purchase in daily life. Through challenges over the next 12 months, participants will use the Department of Energy's publicly available data sets to create new tools for consumers. We want to solicit your best ideas on how energy generation, distribution, and consumption could be transformed to better serve a modern economy. I look forward to your ideas, as do all of my colleagues here at the Department of Energy. Please help us spread the word about this competition. Together, we can build a clean and renewable economy. Thank you.